Kano, would you slow down, please?
What is it now? Kano, where are you leading me anyway?
I already told you. It's something very important, and I need you for it, okay?
Oh, thank you for the explanation.
Anyway, we're almost... there.
Huh? Kim! What are you doing here?
Oh, hello, Kano. Well, you see, the city's already at my shop, and... well, I couldn't bear to see them take it down, so I thought I'd leave.
Whoa, wait, Kim. Look at this. I brought our net with me. And so, surely someone as famous as her could change the city's mind.
Excuse me? Oh, Kano. That is so very sweet of you to try something like this, but I'm afraid it's hopeless. I will miss it, though. That's for sure.
Well, I beg your pardon, Miss Kim, but why don't you just move your flower shop to a different location? Problem solved.
Well, I'm afraid that it wouldn't quite feel the same. You know what, Kano? Always remember, even in the toughest times, that sometimes something as simple and beautiful as a flower can be very powerful.
Huh? Well then, Miss Kim, it's worth a shot. You can't just give up. Come on, let's go.
Well, maybe I'll come to the shop in a minute.
Well, fine. Whatever. Come on, Arnett, let's go.
My mother ran the flower shop once herself.
I have just the flower for you.
But she had to quit due to a terrible disease. I hated to see her in that bed. She loved to go outside so much.
Oh, Mother, please get better. Oh, Mother, please rest.
No.
Kimberly,
I want a flower.
Huh?
Please, run outside and bring your mother a flower.
A flower. Yes. All right. I'll be right back, Mother. Where's the flower? I need to find the perfect one. There it is. Mother! I got...
But when I came back, she was gone.
Oh, Mother. I promise I'll keep the flower shop and the flowers alive.
And so I did.
I'm so sorry, Mother.
I guess I'll say one last goodbye. I'm really... Thank you enough.
No problem.
Oh, it's so exciting.
And so, we saved the flower shop.
In the end, they decided to build the hospital in an even better location.
That was definitely one of the most successful missions of the Lost Ones.
But you know, really? It was an effort provided by others. It was almost like
the town came together for once.
Bye! See you tomorrow!
get home, darling.
Bye-bye. Oh, Kano.
I'm so happy that they decided to move the hospital to a different location.
Yeah, me too.
So, are things really all right with my mom and you?
Hmm? Oh, yeah. Yeah, don't worry about that, okay?
I'm sorry about everything. It's just my mom's so protective over me.
Melody?
Hmm?
I told your mom some things that, well, I didn't even know that I knew. I have changed, haven't I?
Well, I guess you're a kinder person, but you're still the dry, sarcastic Kano that I've always known.
Hey! What's that supposed to mean? You get back here, Melody. You...
Summer days together, Kano.
Sounds like everyone's pretty busy nowadays, huh?